looks hilarious.
Because I just kept telling him, like, oh, I'm getting killed. I was like, because you do not have any AA or any tanks or any recon.
But Hale, I'm just an angry person. But he seems like that. He seems like he's had something that sets him off. I'm just always angry.
Angry Swede, mate.
I'm going to go to Gregory, mate. Crocodiles.
Should have invited me, wankers.
We've only got four of us.
Should have gone
on the enemy
team.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We need five.
I've got shit tanks, so don't put me
fuck
on.
Fuck off! Why the fuck can you use that? Fuck off!
We only need five, so we need one extra.
Yeah, exactly. I'll leave one command behind in each.
I'll stick mine in Inferno. I'll hide under the bridge like a proper wanker.
Yeah, that's my greatest hiding place ever.
I love that, actually. Yeah, I'll go to Gregory and biff about up there for a bit.
I'm gonna get some arty on the field because I'm a cunt.
I need lateral. What is this?
What are you, a collateral, that? Jim?
I just said unilateral. I don't know what that means.
Find it.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm gonna plug the gap then.
Plug your mum.
Plug it with the golden dildo.
So you got recon and stuff on the side. Can I just ignore that completely, Josh?
Yeah, I'll put some recon out and
thank you.
Get some infantry up there and shit.
Wow, you get loads of stuff as a red dragon. It's just like shit everywhere.
Loads of money, probably.
Mate, you get so much stuff. It's unbelievable.
I've only got cheap-ass tanks, by the way, because I am obviously a support deck.
That's alright.
Me,
I've got
me, I'm 70
S's and those 125-point Chinese fuckers, so if we need heavy armor.
Scotsmans, don't fucking dare touch my fob.
I've got 3 fobs on the field. I don't think I need yours.
Oh, cool. I'll delete mine then.
Stingy gunner has heart failure. Delete one. What?
Who is it? Private or one of them? One of them always fucking deletes their fob when they say I've got 2 fobs out on the field.
That
would
be me.
Just turn my supplies
off. That's Hale.
That's me.
I just turn my supplies off.
But I don't really use it. But as soon as I don't know that if ever there's actually a clutch reason, we can have the argument and eventually you'll turn them on. But it has
if it's ever coming down to the wire, but most of the time it isn't.
Is on fire.
Yeah, most of the time it's not down to the wire because you never...
Get my marker, by the way.
To be fair, they're not always that useful, but if you've got infantry combat, they're damn well useful.
Outstanding, Nick. Outstanding. That's good work.
That's in case you need to resupply him. Remember the glitch in this game, when it first started, that you could spawn naval units?
There used to be like a yellow guy up the river or some shit.
No, it would spawn your cheapest command, and if your cheapest command happened to be a boat, it would spawn the boat on the map.
Yeah, that was it, yeah. Remember you drove a Leopard 2 down the river?
Yeah, on a boat. It was brilliant.
Have mercy.
There is no such thing.
That was when the Leopard 2 wasn't that great.
That was when most tanks weren't that great.
Now the Leopard 2 is like...
Oh shit. Right. One of my units just accidentally teleported to the middle of the river. Over here. So now he's fucking about in the water.
In a swim, mate. Having a swim.
Mate,
a
when
swim
it drops...
fire, mate.
Swim fire.
7-9 swimming.
Pro strats, mate. 360 no scope.
Reckon you can take this hill, or do you want me to do it?
What hill? Oh yeah, I was sort of covering that. Yeah, I was doing Gregory, like literally the whole of Gregory, so you can concentrate on Michael.
Right.
That was my plan, mate.
Fuck you.
What do you mean fuck you? I'm trying to help, I'm trying to be nice.
I don't like nice people. Money.
Is it a rich man's world, Nick?
Yes.
Oh, the Modena looks so beautiful. Oh,
the what?
Moderna.
English, mate.
Sorry,
English.
Sweet. Moderna, mate.
What was it? A Marauder.
Yeah.
A Marauder 3.
The Marauder from Mike. Crikey.
Be fair, if that was you to call the Marauder, that would be pretty heavy.
It's a VD.
That's not cool.
Oh, you are so bone.
Have fun.
Run up the hill, Josh. Don't go any further forward. You can run up this hill. Just don't fast move.
No views.
Oh, he's coming for me!
Rad. Maybe Gino can move his HQ7s over the hill.
Ass Panthers, and Oh, what kind of dickweed does this?
Kind of dickweed. Dinner for Trogana. Dinner. I like them dinner.
Celtic dinner. Shit in a bed. The helicopter's for days over here.
Fuck your longbow!
Milkers, fire!
I just killed his longbow.
I just shot down all his Celtics and other shit.
Yes, with a Tor or Tunguska.
No, with two jets.
With a shit ton of spags.
Wait, did you use Lazurs on it or something?
No, I used the 100 point jets.
But did you use something
expensive? It was in the open.
Fuck you, ass panther. Ooh, four letters, two people in the middle, by the way. In front of me.
Is there?
Yeah.
Has anyone got any good targets for BRM-27?
Yeah, this entire area here is covered in... There's two people in this... There's four leopards coming for me, I have a slight problem.
I need help over here, that 185 is the bane of my existence at the moment. Should be able to take it once I neutralize the support. I love you, Scott's Nurse. Oh, Scott's Nurse!
Oh, these recon tanks are so fucking nasty, I love them! Big AA in there. Like, it's a vehicle,
Patriot, by the way, is it?
Okay, well, it's shorter range than that, but it's a 9HE missile, whatever the fuck it is.
Moderna, mate.
Well,
fucking
Nick,
Moderna.
I heard you win that side, hopefully.
Fucking... Oh, fuck me dead.
Fuck me dead.
Is somebody able to put a command in centre?
Yeah, I'll get one when I can afford it, Nerd.
Oh, I'll do it now. I've got it. Let me know when it arrives, because I'm not looking at it.
Moderna nearly died.
Also, shout if you need the air cover, because I've got two jets on standby.
I can use that right now, so I can get my shit in here.
What, do you want air cover, did you say?
Yeah, just air cover.
Yeah, I'll float them around beside you.
Oh, fucking hell. Ass Panther's just... Oh dear, I'm in trouble. Oh dear,
and my
oh dear,
two
oh dear,
PLR
case. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Your ZTZ should have it.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Right, I've got my BRM-27s again, where would you want them?
The centre of my town is filled with stuff. So if you just, like, plonk it...
Give me a definite location there. Right, okay. It's cluster, remember.
Oh, sorry. Then, don't worry about it. Right, sorry.
Okay. I'm gonna get another command out.
For Boris, yeah.
Give you a Chiwi barn up. You know, I'll move my command, don't worry.
Could you bring me some AA, Josh?
I can indeed, if you give me a couple of minutes.
Thank
what you.
You
want?
Buddy, big stuff. Channel. I've got little stuff. I need,
Winter has been on the fritz.
Oh, mind your cubs, mate. Sorry, something just bounced into there. Nick, you can see you. Sorry, mind your cubs.
Be putting on the blitz.
Oh my god, these fucking panthers.
Oh no, that's not good. Kill that,
oh,
Nick.
Wow.
Kill it.
At once.
I get it. Yep.
Oh, it's totally worth a 100 point trade. What's that, 170?
Got that.
Thank God. God damn it, I lost my jet though.
There's four Humvees coming down the middle.
you not actually in range to use your rocket? You're shitting me.
Nah.
I'm gonna take a shit on you. Is that loud? Could be.
I'm just moving the commander center.
You've been serious. You've been serious. You've been beat by four Humvees.
Yeah.
I'm getting my ass kicked over here on the left.
Need dunks, if I'm thinking of the side you're fighting from.
I'm on the right side where it's fucking flat open field, he's on the city side.
You're fine, hold on. The side.
Wrong way around, Perugana.
Probably using Diggers 90 with their minimis, mate. Oh, they're so good. Oh, Diggers 90.
They call them diggers because they dig a lot of graves, mate. Oh,
mate.
Fucking crocodiles,
mate. My mate.
Right. And like a goat.
Alright, it's because you are a goat, mate.
Oh, mate! What's your with those
here?
Throw
your stuff
those...
out in there, get your crotales out of there.
Yeah, I ran up and left.
Crotales? France? What's going on?
Our crotales, Chinese.
Hello.
There's some Zippos coming for your forest.
Oh, Bolchins.
Gosh, 24.
I like the fake panic we have. Oh, ball chins. Oh no.
Look at Eric Saggy's doing in the middle.
Sagging?
Can you get
the... Oh my god, Eric Saggies. Fuck off. Oh dear, I'm out of petrol.
You think I said fuck off? Nah, mate. What's the, the AGS-17.
Oh, PA Milan, thank you very much. I will kill that, thank you. bring him along.
Chariaton, so we're back on even terms.
Right, the command is in here. It has to be. I've taken the rest of the zone.
Right, give me 2 seconds, and I'll get some artillery on the field and start fucking that joint up.
Feel free, mate. I was gonna B5 it. Shit's gonna find my recon. Turn your guns off, mate. Turn your guns off.
Ow.
Oh Jesus, wet, there's mine. Nothing here. Alright, well I'm not gonna look at that, this looks painful.
What they called?
Supposed to unload your AGS.
I thought my bombs would have gone in, but they didn't.
They weren't in the front buildings.
Hiroshima remembers!
Hiroshima remembers.
Yeah, it's B5, mate.
Hiroshima remembers.
You are going to burn in hell.
Of course I am. Will my B5 get out? That is the question. I might even get out. Yeah, I'm out.
Fucking
LVPPs.
Well,
suffice to say, I got a lot of points for that.
I need the PTZ9s to kill that LVPT.
No, don't do it.
Come on, Gnerd. Man, yeah, those PTZ9s need to go that way, dude, and kill that LVTP. You at one hang just crushed my whole force.
Yeah,
Hey, there's no point even pushing Gnerd there. Fucking.
I crushed the guy in the middle.
Nice. Well, there goes three of them.
B5s might be a little bit good.
Oh, no.
Ah, stole a Puma Logistics, brilliant. Ah, come on, Marine.
Oh shit, come here, Marine. Shot down a helicopter. I just shot down a Puma Logistique. With my fucking cluster arty over Leonid.
Girls.
Two more PVADs on their way up to Eleanor.
Apparently I killed that deagle with the 35 point Strela transports for North Korea.
Yeah, Strela buses.
Hey, Josh, we got a target here if you want to hit it.
Yeah, I've just fired, Nick. If you give us 2 minutes, I'll get on to that.
Nick, what he's actually trying to say is you smell that he doesn't love you.
Shh, can't say that to him.
Oh, prick.
He has feelings.
But it's
too.
Already broken.
That sound of your plane going down, Nick.
Actually, no, it's the sound of the love boat sinking.
The love boat. Oh, darn.
Damn, nigga.
Let's get it on. Oh, yeah. Let's get it on.
No, 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 no.
I love them so bad. Oh yeah.
Gregory's mine.
Gregory is mine.
Oh shit, the counterattacking Gregory may not be mine.
It's
oh no,
it's
a Puma Logistique! It's a Puma Logistique!
What, the plan is to suicide into you and blow up? You could have
just gonna land right on your Bongju.
Yeah, that's gonna be really disappointing.
Big Bongju? What the fuck is a Bongju?
Bongsu, Bongju, whatever they're called.
Bongju.
Bongsu. Wow.
That's like...
A Bongsu, everyone, a Bongsu.
Bongsu, Big Su, Big Su.
Fucking knew that was fucking coming.
You love me.
The fucking Americans coming to arrest me again.
They're bringing Zippos over to you.
I hope Pip.
That was what was shooting me.
Oh shit. Oh come on, scout tank. You've got to shoot, otherwise you're gonna die. Oh, you missed. You died.
Can we get a CV for Gregory so you get that fucking income?
Yeah.
Someone else can afford it, please.
I'll bring it
down. Marines! Shit the bed. No me gusta, le Marines.
La Marines.
MI6 land, you stupid cunt, so I can resupply my shit. We're going over here, are they? Wow. Crockett, mate. Crocodiles.
Crockett, mate. Crocodiles.
MI6, would you like to land? You know, like...
What are you saying?
Oh, they only have 5 AP, damn.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's got M11Ps going across here, Nick.
Yeah, I saw them. They're going to be a bit of a problem.
Rocky, mate.
Call out them.
He's trying to recon with empty fucking transport helicopters like a proper little wanker.
Like a proper little wanker.
What a little wank, mate.
What a little wanker.
He's a wank stain.
Proper little wanker. Wanker.
Potatoes.
Ebola.
Attackum's firing at you. Oh god, I think he's got the command. Or the Moderna. Well.
Yeah, it was a bit late.
Where did he get the Moderna?
Yeah, nearly got the command as well.
Ooh, that's got it hot.
Oh, I wouldn't have given the fuck. Fuck you,
Obama,
sorry.
You wicked devil.
Where is that?
I refuse to go along with this, and I've seen through all of your lies, Barack Obama, you wicked, wicked devil!
That's class, man. That's so much class.
Force my peon can't hit shit.
You try to hit that crotal.
Yes, it sounded like a field away.
That's because peons are good, but you need more than one of them.
Landed a field away. One entire
literally
field.
Literally, landed across the road.
Was there a command coming for Gregor? Or was
yeah,
I
it's
supposed to buy
way.
It?
It's a T-55 command vehicle.
Oh, okay.
Fuck Legion.
Oh god, you're going to get pooed on. I'm gonna bring you a helicopter, Nick.
Yeah.
Guys, Obama, you wicked, wicked devil.
Oh. He quit, but didn't leave the game instantaneously.
Ooh, there's a PC
yeah,
command
people
coming.
Do that before. No, don't worry.
Because they rage quit and then see something that means that, oh, maybe. Oh, stay. I'll get a win.
Like a Crocodile Dundee, mate.
Oh, I lost a Moderna, I'm sad.
Fucking unacceptable losses, fucking hell!
Fucking hell.
Fuck off, Zippos, you're not wanted. Can't do anything about you, but you're not wanted. Fuck off. Hiroshima Remembers is available again.
I think we've just offended Josh's Japanese audience.
Why? We're remembering Hiroshima and the controversial use of nuclear weapons.
And Jesus.
And I'm gonna blow up that man caddy because I can. Ooh, I'm gonna blow up those as well because I can.
Nah.
Oh, I can't quite reach over that. UE.
Damn you and your inconsistent internet.
Yes.
Probably like watching your videos. Scott's now's wank fest in.
He's dropped, hasn't he?
Oh, yeah. I don't blame him.
Nick, my helicopter's 80 hit you, mate.
It's a tiger had.
It had better fuck off. What's so funny?
My Mi-25, you know, the one with the heavy rockets, you know, the 240mm ones, it fired and it went so wide and killed something. It killed fucking 25 points, which must be like an infantry group or something.
It was a Milan 2 group.
Was it? Lol. Oh, he's bringing it.
Wow!
What?
Fuck you, Tiger.
That was a
longbow.
Shit the bed.
It's
can my
stellar
transport skillet? There is a cunt bow in the middle. It's okay, I'm sneaking up man pads, Josh.
Fuck fucking crocodiles, mate.
Oh, well, my crocodiles. Oh, God.
Crocodile.
I've got a crocodile.
Crocodildo?
Crocodile Dundee. Annie.
Crocodile Dundee. Straddles away. I hit him once. I missed. Fuck off, Zippos, you're not wanted. Leave me alone! Autocannons! I killed one with an autocannon. What?
That's the tank variant as well, isn't
what?
It?
What?
I killed a longbow with a BMPT once.
Right, okay. Apparently autocannons kill tanks now. Good to know.
Yeah, lately armored ones.
What killed what? What killed what?
A 15-point Chinese transport with an autocannon killed two Zippo tanks.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they've not got much armor. Dex or something. Oh, you also got AP scaling as well.
Yeah, so I'm going to nod sagely and pretend I know what that means. But yeah, autocannon killed tank. I feel happy.
The closer you get, the more damage you do with AP rounds.
Oh, right.
The heat range, long distance. AP range, short distance.
Heat rounds you can fire any distance and always do damage.
Long distance.
Tiger head, better fuck off.
But you only ever do your max damage, whereas AP scaling, you can hit a button.
Get wrecked, son! 35-point fucking transport just killed a 110-point helicopter! Yeah, these Strela 3 transports are ace, by the way.
RIP real Strela bus.
Yeah, the real Strela bus at the start of the game was so much better.
16 rounds of Strelas, delicious.
And it fired them all in about 3 seconds
flat.
Yeah,
well no, it fired all 4 and then reloaded.
Because
it
was just like,
firing.
Bleh, and then the missiles hit or missed.
Well,
in most
no,
cases
missed.
Missed, but at least one rack out of them would hit.
Well, it's a 30% chance to hit, you're firing 4 missiles,
like,
so
you
you're bound to hit at least
saturation
one.
Effect. If so,
yeah.
Mark it.
It's a whole lot of tanks, Mana 2s.
Is it a, what's the AA situation like over there?
Keypads and sharps.
Alright, so no.
Like your mum's panties, it's got holes in it.
What the fuck, you have 21s? You're right, Josh. You're
can somebody
right.
Run seed? If someone could run seed, I could double B5 that entire forest and just we won't have a problem there anymore.
Suddenly a million patriots appear.
Rogana's gonna ruin the farm. Something tells me I should not feel sorry for those poor human beings in the death trap.
Killed one.
Oh, he's only Gazelle Celtics at you, mate. Gazelle Celtics. And that longbow's fucked, so I finally snuck my Q1s up on it. Bloop!
I just bought BRM21s just for the area saturation.
AA should be down. You wanna B5 some shit? You'll be a good target.
Where do you wanna B5? B5, I mean, anyone's got ASFs, could you please cover my bottom?
Yes, I can. I didn't say they were good ASFs, but.
No, I wasn't expecting much from you, if I'm honest, Josh.
Yeah. Cheap ASFs are the way forward.
You lied!
Oh, there shouldn't have been any air. Sorry. Survive. I die.
Fortunately, it was only one piece, so I've been wounded by both. 75 points.
It was a sharp, I'm pretty sure.
Oh god. 4M and one piece.
They should be really stunned.
Has anyone got conventional arty?
I can get some out in the field, what do you want?
Just a barrage and then some smoke for me to get into that town. Just because there's three units of marines and a couple of 80 GMs. I've got enough infantry to swarm it, but if I just try and, you know, push out in the open, you know, standard... get Rex on... bullshit Reloader.
Yeah, there's a Mandavas on lane.
Lovely jubbly.
I like this support deck. It has a wide array of stuff it can do.
Pick it up the
it
bomb.
Can blow you up in many, many different ways.
Yeah, the thing I'm not keen on, though, is I like rocket arty, and I understand the effects of, like, stunning stuff like the BRM-21s, like clearing out forests are amazing. I just still don't feel that they're worth the money.
They're really amazing, they're awful.
No, they're not amazing, but they're alright.
What,
just kill something with 20 points in a
pirate. Holy shit! What? Holy shit!
What?
One of my AGS groups is called Mink.
What?
It is actually, it's called Mink.
Screenshot!
Quick, send him over as a diplomat immediately.
Yes! P4 is terminate.
Why does he just keep sending P4s?
It's all local zone, we have no unit here, but it must be clear.
Key bag.
Yes.
Hey, Bandit.
Yes. Harry Potter.
Yes. Oh.
Weirdly weed.
Squiddly weed. Yes. Why are you so squiddly weed?
I'm gonna give Mink minus what Czechoslovakia has. Rion. Trucks that can carry like half a fob. A third of it, actually.
Where were you acquiring smoke, good sir?
An arty barrage on there, followed by smoke, please.
Wait, arty barrage first.
You ass panthers. Bloop bloop.
On.
Yeah. Come into my AA death trap.
Oh my god, I hit the old ear end with a Cub missile.
You son of a bitch, you nearly killed them.
Blame fire mission thing.
I blame you.
My fault, I tried to save them. Oh, Jesus, what the fuck's this? Look what I just found.
What did you find?
That was a right cackle.
It's Nick, what do you expect?
Look what I found. Mortars. And a CV.
Oh, that was dumb of me. I just sent tanks across the air. I knew there was 80 GMs.
Ah, fuck you, Josh. Make your stuff for you.
Watch your tanks going forward here.
You switch the smoke, please, Josh. I can go in and assault them now.
Botsnose doesn't have smoke, he's a cunt. I'm gonna try and attack him from here. Get nothing there, so false alarm.
Thank you. His obsession with sending Puma logistics at people is really, really, really weird.
Holy fuck, Josh, have fun.
Is this guy actually a bot? I will send commands and fucking...
MI25 is best, MI.
He sent Puma Logistics over my lines, so I can't really be fucked to shoot him down.
It's flying over your lanes.
There's 2K1s in there, Josh, if you want to smash them off.
2K1s in there?
Mm-hmm.
But it's 2K14.
I think, oh shit. He caught on. It's running out of gas. On OTs, you know, they got their base. Get an airborne CV for Constantine, that'll be delightful.
On its way.
MI-35 land and capture a fob.
Yeah.
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 Oh.
Gonna move fast right through Ivan. I'll go good or bad for me. Usually bad.
You still not kill those US Marines, Jesus.
Mate, I've been trying, but they're US Marines, what do you expect?
Bonfire. Need to rush our CV to their base as fast as possible. Constantine, at least.
Oh, what? There's like a million PIVADs in there, by the way.
He's fire on Ivan.
Mom's going for Constantine. Oh, it's Puma Talk Like a Pirate Day.
Be out of fuel. I love this. I like how we just completely encircled them.
Still pay better than that.
Yeah, I've seen him.
Oh man, there's like Bob
I'm rocking them off.
Or something.
Yeah.
That town's about to get fucking flattened.
Where the fuck is this commanding jaw?
I don't know, it's infantry, so I reckon it's going to be in that wee strip of land. Like, I reckon it's infantry and it'll be in that, like, wee strip. Or maybe not.
Wherever this place is, oh there it is, right at the front. Oh, by the grizzly, yeah, I should have thought about that.
You have 2 minutes left, comrade. 2 minutes to mission to Mars.
I don't know, but whatever they had in that small town is now evaporated.
It's all dead. It's these far, I'll put my box and see through it just to make sure.
The
last drones are on their way there now. Those helicopters are so good, Nick. Wow.
Like, where do we fire our missile, comrade?
That is a lot of AGS-17s.
Oh.
The game's about to be over anyway.
Fire at me now, prick! Three,
five.
Yeah.
Circular?
I beat it.
Beat it.
That was fun.
Well, be fine.